Veterans Affairs get cut off, like Social Security, maybe Medicare and others. They stop. But the benefits inside the Department of Veterans Affairs continue, which is, you know, it's like one bad, it's like a nightmare after a nightmare. And it took them 9 months to fix it. This is a real story here in New Hampshire. I can promise you the best way to show respect outside of rebuilding our military to men and women in uniform is to fix that mess as fast as I can. That's it. Thank you. They're kicking me out the door. They're kicking me out the door.
Governor, thank you very much for joining us today. I believe your schedule has a hard stop. There are more than a million Rotarians around this globe, and we all share four tests that guide our daily interaction with each other, with our friends, with our coworkers. This club has added a fifth test. Before you run, I would invite all of you to join us. I will gavel the meeting closed afterwards, ask Rotarians to stay on so we can conduct a little bit of business. Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned?